Kenny, can you try sum up that memorable evening at Carrowd for us?
It was special, that's for sure. I think you could feel that from the stands. It was unbelievable. I think it was a thoroughly deserved 3 points and one we knew we were capable of. It was an unbelievable opposition. I don't think we'll come up against much better, but you know, we know how good we are in that changing room. There was a lot of talk through the week about the injuries and the task that we had ahead of us, but within the changing room we knew whoever was on that pitch would have gave everything for this shirt and for the fans, and that's what happened, and we got our just reward.
With the lads that came into the team, does that sort of outline how much strength and depth we've got and the character we've got right throughout the squad?
Don't think there's any doubt about that. I think the manager has got a squad together that he's confident whoever plays will step up to the plate, and that's what happened today. I think that was Sam Adams' first game for us out with the cup, and he was outstanding. Tets came in, don't know his last game, like he'd never left. It was, he made my job easier. He was unbelievable today for being out for so long, and you know, Ibrahim coming in, first start. It was just a real togetherness and a real squad performance. You know, boys coming off the bench who haven't played much minutes. It was excellent. I think it was a game that it was excellent to be a part of, but I think for everybody involved in the club, it's a special moment. It's one we'll enjoy.
And when you look at the amount of injuries we had to contend with, especially during the week, was the belief always there in the group that we could actually pull off a result like this?
Yeah, injuries are part and parcel of the game. That's why you've got a squad of 25 players or whatever it is. It's not ideal the amount that we've got at one time, but you know, as I say, the manager's got confidence in whoever comes in. He picked a team that he believed could win the game today, and we've done that. You know, even the injured boys, you see them on the end there, you know, absolutely buzzing for everybody involved. So it's the whole team. It gives everybody a lift throughout the club, and I think it shows that we belong in this stage. There's no doubt about it. It's a massive 3 points, and it will give us confidence and stand us in good stead for going forward.
You got the ball rolling in the first half with that header from Emmy's corner. Just describe that feeling for us when the ball hit the net.
It was special. I mean, I can't even. Everything went quiet for a minute. Somehow, I don't know. The noise was mad, and I couldn't hear a thing. It was crazy. It was a perfect ball from Emmy. He's got that delivery, and usually in the set pieces, I'll make that front post run. And we felt that there was a vulnerability in that front post area for Man City, and we exploited it. It's something we worked on. That's not just coincidence. You know, that's stuff that we look at throughout the week, and even with counter-attacks and stuff as well. That's another goal that we scored. So this isn't just luck. This is all, you know, we put the hard work in, we put the practice in, we analyse the other team, and you know, it's no different for Man City. We'll you know, put ourselves up against the best and feel we can get points.
And for you personally, you've had a busy couple of weeks being away with Scotland and putting in the effort in that you did today. How were the legs?
Towards the end, it was tough, but you know, the adrenaline got us going. When the fans, you know, when Tim's making a save, the fans are cheering it like a goal, and it just really gives you that extra few percentage just to keep going, because you know what's at stake. You know, when it goes into injury time, we know that we've got a massive result if we can hold on, and you know, the lads just stuck together because we knew they were going to come at us. That, you know, they're world class, there's no doubt about that, but the way we stuck together, the resilience we showed, the character, it was brilliant, and I think it was a thoroughly deserved 3 points.
And a final word on the atmosphere inside Carrowd from minute one, even before the game, the fans were right up for it. How important is that support for the group?
As I say, it gets you over the line, but the support, even if you look at the Chelsea game that we didn't take anything from it, the fans are there to the last minute. You know, they're just desperate for us to do well. We're all in it together. There's, you know, throughout the city, everybody's just, you know, just enjoying this moment. You know, we're here through merit. We're in the best league in the world, and we're enjoying it, and it's something we just need to, you know, we need to realise that we deserve to be here, and so do the fans, and you know, they're just enjoying it as much as us, and it's brilliant to be a part of this squad, and you know, the fans just drive us on. It's excellent.